This video explains how to print a test page for your printer. A test page provides useful information about your printer. In addition, printing a test page from the control panel of the printer is often a helpful step in troubleshooting because it bypasses problems caused by software, computers, or connections. First, open the paper output tray and raise the paper input tray. Then, load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width guide inward until it stops at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guide in so tightly that it starts to bend the paper. On the control panel, press and hold the black and color copy buttons. Release both buttons at the same time. The test page prints. Now let's talk about what the test page can tell us about your printer. The most obvious point is if the test page prints out, you know the printer itself is working correctly. So if you have problems printing from your computer, the causes might be your connection, your computer, or the printing software. However, if the test page shows smearing, lines, or some other error, other documents you print will likely have the same problem. The test page can also give you valuable information on model number, serial number, firmware version, and other helpful information for troubleshooting.